Hi guys, Peter Gregg from Miami, Florida. I was talking to a friend of mine named Bobby Johnson who has car reviews on YouTube. And I'll put a link to his YouTube site below me because if you're interested in some kind of a car and you want a review where it shows you the inside, the outside, the motor, and all kinds of technical stuff, you go over there and he's got great reviews. But I noticed Bobby had a dirty lens. I'm watching his reviews and he's using a point and shoot camera and his lens was dirty. And you know what? I've got these sensor sweeps. These sensor sweeps are designed to clean the sensor of a DSLR, the kind of camera that's the big camera where you take the lens off and the sensor is down there and you clean it out. And I've got other videos here where you can see me doing that. But Bobby came up with a great idea because it was like, my lens is dirty and I'm scared to clean it and my point and shoot camera, I don't want to damage it. So I said, Bobby, why don't you use the sensor sweep? And he goes, what's that? Okay, now I'm making some of this stuff up because he didn't go, what's that? Okay, I kind of added that, all right? But anyway, the sensor sweep, Peter Gregg sensor sweep, it is designed to clean the sensor, but it will also clean the lens and the LCD of a point and shoot camera, and it'll do it safely. First thing you do is turn on the camera, okay, then blow off any dust. If you've got like a little blower, like the ear blower or camera blower, you blow it off, okay, then get your sensor cleaner, the sensor sweep, and fog up the lens gently, very gently. You don't want any spit to go on it. And then you take the sensor cleaner and you clean left and right on one side, turn the camera, clean left and right on that side, turn the camera again, clean left and right on that side, turn the camera again, clean left and right on that side. Now I'm angling it kind of like a little bit pointed so that it gets the corners. Now after I've got all four corners, all I've got to do is just go round and round and it gets all the little spots off. And you can look at it, and if you see a little spot that's still there, fog it up again. Not heavily, just lightly, and polish it off. And then you're done. You've got a clean lens on your point and shoot, and it's safe because it's got a quarter of an inch of sponge space here, so this way it doesn't damage it. And then when you're done with the front, you know the LCD on the back? Fog it up and clean your LCD. And then you're all done. Now, when you're doing the camera lens and the LCD, you can use this over about 4, 5, 6, 7 times. Just blow it off with one of those ear blowers or blow it off because you don't want a little speck of dust to get in there because it can scratch it. The dust will act like a sandpaper. So you want to blow off all the dust first, fog it up, clean it all around, get into the corners, and you're done. Now we've got a lens better than when the camera was new. Now, for you guys that have the point-and-shoot cameras, I'm going to do what's called a Bobby special. Since Bobby Johnson is the one that told me about this, we're going to sell 5 of these for $23.99. It's going to be called the Bobby Johnson special. You can use one over and over, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times, as long as it doesn't get dirty. You can keep using it over and over to clean your lens on your point and shoot. And it does it safely and it does it wonderfully. So $23.99, there's a link below in the video. And also below my video is the link to Bobby's site where you can start to see the videos on YouTube on all of these really cool, cool cars. All right, so don't forget, you can order the sensor sweep for the point and shoot cameras. You get 5 of them for $23.99. The link is below. It's called the Bobby Johnson special because thanks to my buddy Bobby, now all you guys know how to clean your point and shoot camera lenses and even the LCD. Wow, I can see myself. The LCD came out so clean. Peter Gregg from Miami, Florida. Catch you later. Bye-bye.